was a very scary time for my mum and my family. I lost all my memory prior to that. And I saw some, crazy things in the coma while I was in there.